Namaste, you dicks. I am the High Dread Mink of Fife Mink Rap, commonly known as Dread Mink Kamehameha. Now I've taken a break from my normal general badassery to write a song about how sad I am. So I keep getting rappers who just rap about how sad they are, tell me I'm shit. So I thought I'd tackle that enemy. But do you know your enemy? Mine's right near that my camera watching me, eh? It seems we're on the same side of the sniper scope. Until worlds collide, blood across the kaleidoscope. I said it all before in a simple song that I wrote. There's cracks in the window to my soul. So prepare the cannon, cause I can't use the door. I'm not welcome round these parts anymore. Lost control of my senses, I don't know what I don't know. That self-perpetuating toroidal flow. Many have tried to bury me but didn't know that I was a seed. These scars, the actor's treasure maps, the moments my passion was freed. Many I looked up to used that chance to look down on me. But I don't class those cats as my creed. Memories stay with me through birth, bruises and cuts. By my own hands or people that I thought I could trust. Less than an armor, but my frank and upstanding kind of mental strength is the greatest armor. The hardest thing about betrayals, it never comes from your enemies. I'm casting off dependency, justice shall prevail, but we're just marking out our territory. Ready with the weaponry, tear apart the veil, destroy what's left of our amenity. That inorganic chemistry, that ship's already sailed, and now I'm writing up the elegy, now that I know my enemy. Sometimes the elephant in the room appears a part of the furniture, disillusioned by the costume of the arbitrary arbiter. I'm stood at the altar with misfortune, but I choose not to marry her, that megalomaniacal character. I've held cynicism as a shield, a sociological barrier. The love that's been real and has elevated me higher than any depth I've ever descended to. If you're going through hell, then just keep going, dude. At least that's what I intend to do. Had women capture my heart and men capture my mind. Not sure where love starts then, so I draw a thin line. That unconditional acceptance, a blessing in essence, or depressive sentence, depending on the premise of its presence. I make no excuses for my past conduct. No passing the buck, sometimes I run amok and help self-destruct. But the phoenix rises back from the fire. I'm soaring higher and higher and higher. The hardest thing about betrayals, it never comes from your enemies. I'm casting off dependency, justice shall prevail, but we're just marking out our territory. Ready with the weaponry, tear apart the veil, destroy what's left of our amenity. That inorganic chemistry, that ship's already sealed, and now we're writing up the elegy. Now I know my enemy. And that would have been a lot smoother if I'd been fucking sober when I did it, but I had to drink a lot of beer by the time I got to the end of this track. So you just have to take what you get and fucking like it. Five fucking Minecraft.